I'm working on my Environment and Natural Resource Bachelor of Science here at UNB. Protecting and managing our natural resources is what I value. That's why I've come here, to understand our ecosystem so that I can help make the kind of decisions to manage them responsibly. I'm specializing in water resource management because I'm interested in rivers and oceans. I've got classmates specializing in wildlife conservation and others in environmental management. There's something here for everyone who's excited by natural resource management.
I'm at UNB working on my Bachelor of Science in Forestry. I love to be outside, and I can't be happy if I'm always inside the classroom or if I end up behind a desk all day after I graduate. So that's one of the reasons I picked the program. I love that we spend so much time outside, working in the UNB woodlot near the campus, and going to other sites around the province. The other reason I picked this program is that the forests are so important to me. I mean, they're central to the planet's ecosystem, to the climate. They're important to society both economically and for recreation. So I chose to come to UNB's Faculty of Forestry and Environmental Management because I knew that UNB's program is highly regarded by employers across Canada. I'm getting the academic background I need and essential practical skills to pursue my dream career, which is to help manage the competing interests for Canada's forests.
I love it here. The class sizes are small. I've really gotten to know other students, and I'm outside working in the woods and doing hands-on stuff and learning from experts in the classroom, the lab, and in the field.